Hey, how goes it?
John Corbin.
Oh, hey.
How you
What's
doing?
Happening?
I was running down the street. I'm picking my wife over at AFN, and I was hey, let's do that. Taking pictures.
Yeah, just getting exteriors of buildings and that sort of thing. You can do the quick, you know, quick shots of, like, this is Anchorage. So, yeah. How goes it? I don't think I've ever actually, have I ever actually met you in real life? No.
We've never met.
What do you do? So you're in Anchorage for
just for the week.
Yeah, I wanted to get over there. I just have not had a chance because I missed it. So, unfortunately.
So how long are you going to be up here?
At minimum past the election. There's some, might be hopefully doing some, like some of this stuff maybe actually for a TV show that Shannon and I are working on. So, but that's literally hush-hush. So, so if that happens, then it'll be shorter. If it doesn't happen, then it'll be longer, basically. until either I run out of money or if I find a job up here that allows me to do what I want to do, yeah. You know, as opposed to just finding a job up here. So, no, I love it. I mean, it's like, I obviously haven't been up here. Last time I was here, I was only here during the summer I think I might have left like a week ago, like early October. So it's very cool. I never got to see the snow on the mountains or anything like that. So I've been doing some hiking and that sort of thing. So I'm very happy. I'm not a snow sports person, but photographically wise, I can't wait until.
Well, that's why I can't. Yeah, it's better. I like it. I love it. Just get on my snowshoes.
Yeah. We'll have to figure out how to get out your way if I can while I'm out here. I don't know how. I always say, like, I really want to get up to that place. And then Shannon's like, yeah, not really so easy during the winter. Like, No, I know. But still hoping to be able to do something on Pebble. But